Wait and listen, everyone who is thirsty. Come to the waters, and he who has no money, come, buy and eat. Come buy priceless spiritual wine and milk without money and without price, but simply for the self-surrender that accepts the blessing. Springs flowing forth in valleys and hills. How precious is your steadfast love, O God. The children of men take refuge and put their trust under the shadow of your wings. They relish and feast on the abundance of your house, and you cause them to drink of the stream of your pleasures. For with you is the fountain of life, and in your light do we see light. And the Lord said to me, It is done. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. To the thirsty I will give water without price from the fountain of the water of life.
Now to the giver of gifts, to the fountain of life, his yoke is easy and his burden is light. He's the maker of all things, of heaven and earth, the keeper of kingdoms, the prophet of birth. Oh God, you are the fountain, yeah. Fountain of strength and the fountain of healing. You're the source of everything, everything that I
is waiting.